If there are other civilizations which are older than our own and have got much further than we have, they must have very advanced technologies. And I wonder what forms these technologies take.
Well, again, very difficult to estimate, but there are stars which are billions of years older than our sun. Some of them very likely have planets, and therefore I can imagine civilizations immensely beyond the capabilities of our own. What capabilities those are, no one can tell, in the same sense that even the most fantastic prognostications from the
middle of the 19th century about the technology of the 20th century
all fell short. People like Jules Verne
asked to imagine
difficult to predict far into the future, even 100 years, when not only new technology, but new scientific principles may be discovered.
So far, we've been talking about contact either by radio or direct physical contact by space probes. But there might be other means of doing it. It does, I know, sound
very like science fiction to talk about teleportation or thought travel. But do you think this is entirely out of the question at the moment? And if so, should we be considering it seriously?
Well, boy, there's very little in the science which is
absolutely out of the question. But
then what should we be doing about this research?